He was exactly the man who, in disposition and talents, would most suit her.
Long ago, few women could escape tradition.
Mr. Wesley is highly eligible. One day, he shall inherit this.
Consider, this is likely to be your best offer.
Society expected her to marry, but Jane Austen had ideas of her own.
When a young woman such as yourself receives the addresses from a gentleman, it is her duty to accept at once. But what do we find?
Independent thought?
Exactly.
You cannot begin to imagine.
I'd rather know other women in Hampshire!
May I introduce Mr. Thomas Lefroy?
What do you make of Mr. Lefroy?
We are honored by his presence.
If you wish to practice the art of fiction, to be the equal of a masculine author, your horizons must be widened. Mr. Lefroy does have a reputation.
Presumably as the most disagreeable.
Miss!
Insolent, arrogant, impertinent of men.
Jane, what is she doing?
Writing.
Can anything be done about it?
My lords, ladies and gentlemen!
Miramax Films invites you.
A novel must show how the world truly is. Somehow, reveal the true source of our actions.
To discover the inspiration behind Jane Austen's greatest love stories.
A young woman of family?
Yes, uncle.
I wish to introduce her to your affections discreetly.
This is an outrage!
I will not accept this.
How can you, of all people, dispose of yourself with that affection?
How can I dispose of myself with it?
To have a wife with a literary reputation, nothing short of scandalous.
Will all your stories have happy endings?
My characters will have all that they desire.